This is a Jefferson deadlift. It's an alternative to the standard deadlift. Start position. Keep the back straight, front foot facing forward, rear foot turned out to the side. An alternate grip. So one hand facing forward, one hand facing back. Keep the back straight. Take the weight off the floor, evenly distributing the weight between both feet. Keep heels flat on the floor all the time. Keep the back straight as you drop down. It's an anti-rotational exercise, so keep chest facing forward and avoid rotation.